kill.
People want to know how to get your signature shoe. Okay? You want to know how to get it? It is simple. After getting a Nike sponsorship, you have to get 4 million fans. In the game or two after the 4 million fans, you'll get the cutscene with their agent and Jackson Ellis or whoever you signed with.
Being
and boom.
Athlete means getting there early.
You got it.
Because you'll settle for nothing less than.
Alright, so there you see, I got the shoe deal. Pretty much it. I'm gonna show you my stats and what I've been doing. I'll show you when I got it. I'm on the Cavs. I was on the Knicks. I'm a beast at 2K. I average a triple double and stuff. But you have to be somewhat good. I'm just saying. I'm on my way to. I haven't won a MVP. I've never been to the playoffs before because Pelicans suck when I was on them. Well, 4 million fans. I got them when two games after I hit 4 million fans, I got my signature shoe deal. My friend got them a game after he hit 4 million fans. Well, Kyrie. Well, that's it. 4 million fans to get the shoe deal. That's all you have to do. People overthinking and stuff. You have to get all these endorsements and stuff. My friend, Jakai, he didn't get the Gatorade endorsement because he didn't know you had to be with, you had to talk with Pharrell Williams. But he still got it right after he hit 4 million fans. As you can see, I got all these endorsements, but I didn't get 5,000 MT. That was pretty, I was happy with that. But you just have to get 4 million fans. It's straight and simple. Oh, and by the way, if anyone's wondering, I have Kyrie Irving's release on normal. Like in my last video I uploaded, I showed how good it was. But that's it. You just, dang, that was bad. Oh, I still made it. You have to get 4 million fans and have to be doing good. You have to be good to get Nike's attention and sign with them. And then you have to get the 4 million fans to get the shoe deal. I mean, it's pretty simple. And I play point guard. So, yeah. What the heck? Oh. That's it. Don't be like, this dude's lying. 4 million fans. I've seen so many YouTubers trying to get all these different endorsements just to get the shoe deal. You don't even need all the endorsements. All you need is to get Nike's attention, sign with them. Then, once you sign with them, it's key. You already got it. It's a no-brainer. But, just get 4 million fans. That's it. I'm done. Dang, that was bad. 4 million fans is the key to getting the shoe deal, no matter what anybody says. It is. See ya.